time I read the story of the man who planted the trees, and at that time I was not feeling enough competent to make a film, but I made a scenario,
yes.
Illustrated scenario. I began to make a series of illustrated scenario and cut out in many papers because the hero of the story is not really a person, it's the invention of the writer. So I was uneasy about that, but I found a lot of magazines in which they told the story of people who had done this in India, in South America. People have been killed because they want to protect forests. So I felt the motif for doing the film was really there. I'm very moved by all that, and so surprised anyway by the reaction. I never expected, I never want to be somebody of importance in animation.